I'm in my art room, so there's paintings everywhere, but here she is. And what I wanted to tell you about her is when I painted her over here, no, over here in the ocean and the sand and the sky, before I made the painting, I painted every woman, which is the title of the piece. And I don't title my pieces. Like, I have maybe titled 5 pieces total, because I want people to see what they see in it, not what I've lead them to see by the title. So this piece, I started out painting every woman. And I'm talking every woman, like pregnant women, women who can't get pregnant, married women, not married women, gay women, straight women, disabled, abled, all the things, everything I could think of, I painted in here, right here. And then when I had every woman in there, I started the actual painting. And that is why her eyes are every color, because it's every woman. And her hair is the galaxy back here, because she's everything. She's everything, and she's 2 different skin tones. She's every woman.